Okay, so I don't know about you, but Ben Howard holds a special place in my heart. And it's like a very nostalgic place in my heart because that first album came out in 2011, Every Kingdom. And I was in my mid-20s and like it was just festival season and everything just felt warm and positive and vibes, and the world was a simpler place back then in so many respects. And I realized that on YouTube I've just been collecting so many different playlists of videos that I love of different artists. Over like 10 years, there's loads of these videos. Things that you can't get on Spotify, things that you can't get on Apple Music. So I thought, what a better way to kick off a little series of videos by me presenting to you my favorite moments from these artists. And Ben Howard's the first one, because Ben Howard's the one I go to the most. So I thought I would try and narrow this down to 4 videos, which has been hard. But I thought I'd try and do a band performance, a festival performance, a solo performance, and a cover. So without further ado, let's get going. Okay, so this is Glastonbury 2013. It was an immense year. It was like Haim were opening stages. That's how long ago it was. We had everyone from the Rolling Stones to Nas played Silver Haze, which is crazy. Glastonbury is the greatest music festival on the planet. I've been lucky enough to go a few times, and I think this was kind of the height of their album campaign. It was their Pyramid Stage debut. You've got 100,000 people clapping, singing, laughing along. And as he starts singing, everyone sings along and they can't contain their happiness with it. So for me, this is such a joyous video to watch. Makes me feel warm inside, makes me feel the warmth of the sun, even though it's December out here where I am right now. I must have been 25, 26 around this time. So yeah, it's an amazing performance of seeing just how happy they are. Also to note that all the videos that I'm featuring in this piece are going to be in the description below, so go and check them all out. They all deserve your full attention and a full watch through. Next up is my all-time favourite Ben Howard song by a country mile. It's called Depth of a Distance. This is a version they did back in 2012 now for KCRW, which is an amazing non-profit radio station in California. People like Jason Kramer are their DJs. They've always created and supported amazing music. And their channel deserves a full check out too, because there's tons of live sessions there. This track, the pacing, the structure, the sentiment, the lyrics, all just, for me, is perfect. And it just kind of cements how tight this group are musically. You've got India, who was kind of his musical partner for so long. She was on so many videos and on stage at so many places. And she's doing something with her feet. She's got like these pedals and she's got like other pedals and she keeps triggering them. And I'm not sure what it's for. I'm not sure if it's like a vocal loop or something else. If you know what that is, please drop a comment below, because I'm really fascinated to know what that is. But this year must have been their first like US radio tour, so you know they're still super fresh and super new, and it's just a kind of realization of how talented he was from the beginning. It's not like he kind of got better and better and better at time. I think he came in fully baked. So anyway, this is Depth of a Distance, live for KCRW.
Depth over distance was all I asked of you. When everybody around here's acting like a storm, still there's things I do, and darling, I go blind for you. If you let it grow sometimes,
XFM is like a kind of alternative rock station in the UK. It was home to like Russell Brand, Chris Moyles back in the day. It was an amazing radio station back when I was growing up. I haven't listened to it for a long time, so I can't say what it is now. But this track is not on anywhere on Spotify or Apple. It's called The Burren. Looking at Reddit, I was kind of divulging that it was meant to be on the Burr Garden DP, but never made it on there in the end. Anyway, I wanted to have one solo Ben track just to show that if you take away all the band members, he still has that raw talent, and this track just showcases his guitar playing. It sounds in parts on this track like there's three guitars happening at once, and there's not, there's just one. And it's hard to kind of put into place just how many hours you have to put in to be able to achieve that level of skill. So this is The Burren. I don't think it lives anywhere else but this XFM session. So it's well worth a full watch. Highly likely that you've heard of and know of the live lounge done by BBC Radio 1. It all takes place in the London studio they have, and anybody who's anybody has done one of these over the years, the biggest names in the world. And I will be honest with you, some of the covers that have happened over the years are hit and miss, and I think that's down to a good reason. I think these mega artists are often doing promo, so they're often doing multiple radio interviews or press interviews on their way to a venue or a show. So often I imagine there isn't the time to like deconstruct the track and work on an arrangement, but that's not the case in Ben Howard's cover of Wildest Moments by Jesse Ware. It's like he's taken the song, he's smashed it on the ground, and he's put back each piece, and the end result is the same kind of shape, but just beautifully different in its own way. And I think watching this video and the whole band, I think to be in his band must be one of the hardest things, because you have to be so sharp and so talented. Anyway, there's a part in this song where they all break off into like a big brooding instrumental, and it's spine-tinglingly good. So this is my last track of my favorite Ben Howard moments on YouTube. I hope you've enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments if there's songs that I've missed that you think should be in here, and also let me know who you think I should do next in terms of best YouTube moments. And also, again, all these links are in the description below, so if you want to watch these in full, just go down there, and we'll see you next time. We can be the worst of all.